Hi guys, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to be showing you what I got today. It was shipped all the way from Japan. And it came a long time. Everyone thought it was going to come until my birthday, but it didn't. It came today.
It was just a little late.
Yes. So I'm going to give you a tour of this book.
The Clow from Cardcaptor Sakura.
Cardcaptor Sakura, one of my favorite TV shows. Yay! So let's get started. So, we got a little oracle for us.
So this is the inside of the book, and you put all the cards in there.
Yes, and there's a little reading space. So all kids that know how to read, if you can see it, read it when you see it. I know it's kind of funky words because it's shipped all the way from Japan. So if you're Japan and you see this, read this. So let me show you all the cards that you can get. You might even get different ones. The ones that's in the new series, Series 2. And I got a keychain, but I don't want to lose it out here.
Right.
Small. The key. So first, I got a card for you.
This is the dark card.
Let's put this in.
You don't have to show all of them. Just show a couple.
Why?
This will take too long.
This one.
That's the earth card.
We're going to show just a couple more.
Yep. This one is the fight card. Like me, Michael Fights.
Yes. Watch this on Michael Fights channel.
Ooh, that's the fly card. Yeah. Ooh, that's the glow card. The glow card. Ooh, that one's the windy card. We know that Sakura uses that one a lot.
Yeah.
And this is the light card. That goes with our dark card. And the nothing. Say thanks.
Thanks for coming, and this is the out. Do you want to read what this says? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye, guys.